Okay, a Yuluka gulp.
Fish and other alligators. So for him to lay on that board is very smart because the board floats. So if the tide comes up, he's not going to move. He's just going to go up with the board. If he laid over here and the tide came up, he'd have to go up higher, and then he might be up in the trees where he could get eaten by a bird.
Say hi, guy.
But think about it. We have a low tide right now. The tide will come up about 3 feet. So approximately right there. So the land will be underwater. So these raccoons have to feed on low tide. If they come in here on high tide, the only way they would be able to get food is up in the trees. Now, that bird is sitting over there in that corner. That bird will kill that alligator if he has a chance. They kill more alligators from this size to this size than anything. So if he sees that little baby gator, he could very easily go after him and spear him and eat him whole.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I know that. If I was to tell you that they can eat them, I know you hear me, but you don't and visualize it. So I'll show you what I'm talking about. This is exactly what it would look like.
Wow.
He'll swallow them. Hey, right down the hatch. But what they do is they take that long. Look at him. He's got his mouth open. He's got his little mouth open now. And what he's doing is he's regulating his body temperature. If he starts getting too hot, he'll open his mouth, and that regulates his heat. He's got his mouth open, Danny. He's got his mouth open.
He's got his mouth open. Look behind you. He's hungry. He wants.
Yeah, it's one of those things where you tell somebody something, but it's easier to see it in person.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, but look, here's another one.
Oh, my goodness.
And that gator is the same size as that one.
Wow.
But listen, this is what they do, guys. This is why it's so easy for them to do it. Okay, let's say the gator was in the water. Okay, now if he's in the water, his body's down, it's just his head out. His little head's about that big. So when the great blue heron sees him, he don't realize how big he is. He sees him moving.
How deep is the water going?
Right here, about 12 inches deep.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
That's
pretty
deep.
White bird. like that gator's up here about 80 feet on the right shoreline. See that bird up there? Yeah. Up on your right front. See the bird?
Yeah.
Okay, he's right there, this side of it, in the water. Another alligator.
Thank you.